main assembly hall. That means we're ready to send the calling card too. When should we do it? We must consider a method by which we will send it as well. All those guys cheering for Shido better be ready. We're gonna surprise the shit out of them. I can't wait for this. By the way, where's Makoto? She's in this chat, right? Yes, don't worry. I've been reading it. See my address. Well, it's about Akechi-kun, is it not? That was really sad what happened to him. Honestly, I have mixed feelings, but I think he's a victim too. A victim we couldn't save. Had I not met you all, I may have become like him as well. Personally speaking, I can't forgive the guy. But more importantly, I can't forgive Shido for warping his mind so goddamn much. I must agree, what Shido did is reprehensible. We must do this, and I'm certain we'll be able to pull it off. Yeah, definitely. You're in the church picking the time for us to do this, Akira. Akechi saved us all in the end. I think in his heart, he might not have been so bad. Let's succeed on this mission, no matter what.
Hey!
He's not completely redeemed. He's not at all. I see a donation came in from Ghost saying,
hey.
Saying, damn it, we lost the Akechi. If only there was something we could have done during their exchange, like pointing our own guns, or do anything other than stand there like fucking lemons. Curse, if only. fuck. I don't even want to do more confidence with the others. I'm just so fucking destroyed right now.
Okay.
Oh wait, I forgot to save. No!
Hey, we're all here.
No, I've no.
Let's do it.
No going back, huh?
My mind's like kind of fucked right now.
I Actually, no, never mind.
Take care.
Let's do it. I should write something. Okay.
Okay.
I'm doing it, man. I'm fucking doing it.
It's finally coming down to this. So, how are we gonna send the calling card?
It would be pointless to send it to the Diet building.
And even if we handed it over to different media sources, who knows how it would be treated? The worst case scenario would be giving it to the police under the table.
What shall we do then?
We just said that's not gonna work.
Oh, right, sorry. I wasn't paying attention.
Futaba-chan?
My Futaba cannon is ready.
Huh?
It's good to go. Look. Now, if I do this...
When did you make this?
You should have told us you were planning something!
To trick your enemies, you first gotta trick your allies.
How stylish.
It's kick-ass!
This should work nicely.
All right! It's time for people to start coming to their senses.
Wait, what? Oh, it's an anime scene! Oh, I'm so ready for this.
To be the leader of the Phantom Thieves died while in custody. The police have officially announced that these crimes have come to an end and assure everyone that the peace will be restored.
Yo! Yo!
What is up, everybody?
We are the ones who you all know as the Phantom Thieves.
Oh my god.
And all of us are alive and kicking. But those shitty guys in power, they've been manipulating information to try and hide the truth.
What is this? Where's it coming from?
I don't know. We can't switch it out. Seems we aren't the only ones affected either.
So, before we appropriate our next target, we would like to first borrow your time.
The recent scandals of public figures, the accidents caused by psychotic breakdowns and mental shutdowns, these weren't caused by unknown reasons.
One man is behind every single instance, simply to satiate his own greed.
That man was afraid his crimes would be exposed and shifted the blame on us. He even manipulated the police for that.
We only steal the hearts of criminals. This asshole tried to dump what he did on us. That just shows he doesn't care about those
victims. Are they stupid? Shut everything down!
The identity of that cowardly man is...
The hell? Who's getting good?
Ooh. The police reacted much faster than I thought. Too bad. Darwin!
The man behind it all is a current cabinet member of all things. The Minister of State for Special Missions, Masaya Shishida.
Oh my god.
Everything that guy says is a lie. And to prove that... Look!
Oh my god.
I'm sure the people investigating us can tell if this is a lie or not. Shido himself will soon confess all the crimes.
You think it's some kind of prank?
No way. Could this be real?
Don't block the road, people!
What's going on?
We're not gonna sit back and watch some crook wreck this country just because of his goddamn ego.
Oh my god, he is tinier!
Hey! Can see his face.
Yes. Before that happens, we will take this country.
He spits!
Yes. Yes. We're looking into it.
Oh my god!
So kindly.
Very well. Crush them beneath my heel.
Oh my god!
Did the remaining members put that notice out?
Oh my god, that's amazing!
What did they mean when they said nobody has died? Could they have installed a new leader just to threaten us and Shido?
We're going to check with the different departments. Excuse me. Yes?
What? How can that be?
The Phantom Thief's corpse seems to be missing from the morgue.
Didn't your men check the death certificate and carrier documents?
Yes, but,
give me a straight answer.
Perhaps this Phantom Thief tricked us with his bizarre powers. Maybe he just made us think he had died.
Who made those documents? Who was there at the scene of the suicide?
Morgue.
Find a way to stop a change of heart. Don't we have Wakaba Ishiki's research materials? And what about Akechi? Where did that useless brat go? He must have run away knowing he failed. Bring him here when you find him. Got that?
I'll erase any who gets in my way, just as I've always done.
Oh boy.
Where is the Phantom Thief's body?
Phantom Thief? Body?
This isn't the time for games!
I really don't know what you're speaking of.
Ooh, same.
Oh, but that reminds me. I received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves. But everything from then on is a blur.
Oh, how smart.
No. Could I have done something wrong? Then
Hey!
Did the Phantom Thieves get to her?
Don't tell me. Was your heart... Could this be true, Nijima?
Lul!
What have I done?
The Phantom Thief! He's alive!
Even so, how did he escape from the station?
It doesn't matter. We must catch him! We can't let this get out. Not only was the suicide announcement false, but he got away on top of that. We'll have to interrogate you as a key witness.
Why me?
Check the documents you created. You may remember something once you look at them. But even if you can't recall, all responsibility for his escape rests squarely on your shoulders.
I'm sorry, I honestly don't know what's going on here.
You're the last person to talk to that Phantom Thief. You have to clean up your boss's mess. If you're going to resent someone, resent your dead director.
Is illness really what killed him? Do you think his death was truly due to illness?
That doesn't matter. Your actions have made a mockery of the police force. You're going to pay for this, I promise.
Very well. It's all up to you now, everyone.
Her acting is on point.
Police officials are said to be currently reviewing the facts of the Phantom Thieves' notice, and...
Welcome.
Search the place. You're Sojiro Sakura, yes?
Who the hell are you?
Where are the Phantom Thieves?
Oh, you mean those guys they've been talking about on TV?
Don't play dumb with me.
This is obstruction of business, you know.
We've investigated this thoroughly.
Is this the only way you do things?
They're not upstairs.
Where are the Phantom Thieves?
If you're not a customer, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
He's an accomplice. Take him away.
Oh no.
Don't get all cocky. You're just some useless criminal's lapdog. Justice isn't on your side.
Jesus.
No
notice put forth by these so-called phantom thieves is absolutely groundless. It is nothing more than a wicked terrorist act aimed at obstructing the elections. What we need now is a powerful, unyielding leader. I am willing to risk my life to fight them.
Oh, which one is right? Shido or the Phantom Thieves?
I hear what Shido-san is saying, but is it true?
I speak now to those who call themselves Phantom Thieves. Your actions are gravely serious crimes.
Dude, shut the fuck up.
You are rebelling against the laws of this country and unnecessarily causing alarm among its citizens. I call on you to surrender yourselves at once and apologize to the people of this proud nation.
The Phantom Thieves cut into a live broadcast signal, didn't they? They're crazy.
Oh, they're all right there! Wait, I just realized!
But don't you think that Shido looks like a criminal, too?
Oh, I don't know what to believe anymore.
I hope they catch them soon.
That bastard Shido's trying to act all calm, but he's probably freaking out on the inside.
Apologize? Quite the funny joke.
Who is the real criminal here? People are gathered here.
Our calling card has had a tremendous effect.
I'm real proud of that one.
All they're doing is making noise, though.
Seriously, they should just go home and sleep.
Even after what happened, not many people want to see Shido have a change of heart. What we're about to do is just... right?
That's right. Have we ever acted outside of the scope of justice?
You have a point.
Hey, look over there!
To think he'd actually go after Masayoshi Shido. Youth is incredible. This has me excited as well. That boy really keeps the news rolling in.
She doesn't notice we're here, right? That keen journalist nose is a force to be reckoned with.
Oh, yeah. Oh! It's Mishima, too!
Whoa, why's Mishima here? Man, that kid's impressive.
The Phantom Thieves are just. I guarantee it. Now that's what I like to hear.
There may not be many of them, but we have to cherish our fans. Let's go change Shido's heart!
Oh, boy.
Wasn't there a rumor going around that the Phantom Thieves were murdering people? I knew they were no good the moment that stuff came up. I bet they're just a bunch of scumbags.
Oh, I see.
Airheaded girlfriend.
That's scary.
They just don't get it.
Jesus. Wait, shit, wrong. Wrong one.
Let's go.
It's not a game. It's not a robot. And I'm challenging you.
Oh, right, I need to save. Right, okay. Woo! Shit, 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 shit.
Let's go.
Even though I'd love to rewatch that cutscene again. Fuck, I'm so ready. God, this game is so good. So you know that we
Shido!
Where did you lowlifes obtain that power?
He's still the same.
Not that it matters. If you have a complaint, I'm willing to listen.
What did you do to Akechi? He was your own son.
I had a feeling it was something like that. He reminded me too much of that woman. I also have an idea as to why he approached me. He was hoping to trap me, was he not? He was sharp, but in the end he was just a kid. I controlled him merely by offering praise. I intended to dispose of him as soon as I became Prime Minister.
What?
I could never keep someone with such intimate knowledge of my past alive. What an ace detective. He was standing beside me all this time, yet couldn't see through my plans. His destroying himself saved me quite a bit of effort, though.
How could you? You stole my mom's research and took her life! Everything you've done has been for your own selfish gains! You even killed my father! I will never forgive you!
Sacrifices are inevitable in the path of reform. I only require that the foolish entrust themselves to their superiors. I shall guide them.
The hell makes you think you're so much better than everyone else?
You never would have been able to make it this far without Akechi's help!
He only appeared because of the expectations God held for me. Moreover, it was thanks to me that Akechi was able to properly use his power to begin with. The changing of hearts that you've been doing was nothing more than provoking the public.
How selfish! You were unable to win by honest means, so you used foul tricks to ascend the political ladder.
Man, I can't believe McCree's fighting Torbjörn.
A cruel person like you has no right to stand leading the citizens of this country. You're nothing but a criminal who rose above others by climbing a staircase of sin.
The life of a nation, as opposed to those of a few sacrifices. The ignorant masses only care about their own personal happiness. I am merely granting that for them.
I'm sorry.
That is the social reform that only I, as the one chosen by God, can enact.
I can't believe you look down on everyone else so harshly. I'd never accept a leader who makes a teenager murder people! You say it's for the country, but I bet it's all for yourself. Nobody would wish for something like that!
Nobody? Then why was I chosen? Why are they surrendering the seat of Prime Minister to me? Everyone denies the value of hard work these days. Instead, they seek to effortlessly gain wealth. That is why I must re-establish this mighty country. One that does not waver. One that others bow to.
Mighty my ass! That's just a crooked country made by a crook!
Yep.
We cannot let you do this. You are a disgrace to Japan. Hence, we will take your deranged heart.
Those who disobey me must be eliminated. However, considering the loss of Akechi, it would be a waste to kill those who are actually capable. I will allow you to choose between life or death. One last time. Devote your power to my social reform. I will give you anything you want, be it wealth or status.
Oh yeah, just so you can get the upper hand and then kill us anyways.
There's no way we'd follow you. No matter how many times you ask, our answer's not gonna change.
It seems the ignorant masses are doomed to remain as such. I thought you were smarter than that. This is unfortunate. I have no choice but to eliminate you all. A small leak will sink a great ship. Great nations have fallen to such lenience. I will not make such incautious mistakes!
Oh. Uh-oh.
There's tons of them! Since when?
Good job, Yusuke. Oh my god. What is this?
Let me make myself clear. Do not think of me as you did my foolish son who acted so brashly.
You little...
Die! Without further delay!
Oh
my. Our leader's gone through shit because of you! It's on!
Ryu just fucking cares about defending me? Is that rivers in the desert?
There is no need for thieves in my mighty country.
Oh my god!
Only myself and the ones who revere me are needed.
We're risking our lives to stop rotten adults. That's why we're phantom thieves.
Shit. I have to do the most damage at once. Okay.
White Rider!
Oh god.
There.
My god. Dun dun! Dun dun! Dun dun!
This is my other
dun,
self!
Dun dun! Dun dun! Bam, bam.
Nice moves, Fox.
Oh, fuck you.
Persona! Go down.
Oh, fuck, ouch.
Are you... Persona! There we go.
Oh, it takes so little damage.
Die!
Unbelievable. Ay, ay, ay.
And stay down.
Oh my god.
Persona! Alright.
Such impertinence.
Flip of persona!
Jesus.
Persona!
Let's go.
Go.
Everyone, are you okay? Focus on healing us.
Go easy.
Everyone's health is really low. Can someone heal?
Oh boy.
Much thanks. Woo! I am thou. Here.
Ooh. Just a bunch of buffs and debuffs. Ah, oh, fuck. Bum bum.
It's time.
Bum bum.
There.
Bum bum. God.
Persona! I lend it!
Not bad.
God. Ow.
Flip of persona!
I'm gonna assume that's gonna...
Persona!
Let's go.
I don't know if that means that. Fuck. This entire boss confuses me. Oh, it does. Okay.
Nice moves, Fox.
Hey! Wow, everyone fucking what the fuck? Holy shit, everyone evaded.
Persona! Go down! Persona!
This is my other self.
That was awesome.
God, these evades. Take a while. Oh, I should have probably healed Mona. Fuck me.
Persona!
You lowlifes! I hope you understand what it means to turn your back on me!
I don't want to understand.
Then you shall perish. You shall regret these foolish actions against me in the afterlife.
Oh, fuck me.
It changed?
I will destroy you.
It has wings now.
I'm not done.
Persona! Persona!
Oh, what? It has magic resist now.
This is my other self.
Ooh, that's not good.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, he takes. Okay.
Can you endure this?
Bust that knockdown! Come on, stay together!
Fuck me. He has every- Are you for fucking real? What?
Hang in there!
What? Stay down! Go! Stand out!
Okay, time for a comeback!
Alright, that's bullshit, but-
Go down!
Okay.
Mona's back up!
Sorry about that.
Ha!
Thanks!
How
Fox,
undignified.
It's time for revenge!
Confirming cover.
Okay, that does a decent amount of damage.
Can you endure this?
That was awesome, Mona!
Them.
Frick.
Persona!
Persona! Here!
Oh, come on, please.
Come on, stay together. Joker got knocked
down. Oh, no.
That was awesome, Mona.
Let's
Joker,
go.
You're dizzy. It's gonna be hard to hit it with anything.
Hold on.
using it!
Everyone's health is really low! Can someone heal?
I won't... lose.
God, this is annoying AF.
Sorry!
How undignified.
It's time for revenge!
Let's go!
Oh, thanks, Skull.
Sona.
God.
Persona!
Persona! Take this!
Sweet bad.
Persona! What?
Oh boy.
Can you endure this?
Oh, nice.
Come! Go down!
Not bad. Are you scared?
Whip up, Persona!
Not bad.
Witness my skull!
I appreciate it. Woo! I am thou.
Dear Lord.
Fox's health is low!
Fuck me, man.
Fox is dizzy. His attacks are going to miss a lot more.
Let's see.
Not this one.
Persona! There! Persona!
Back.
Snap out of it!
Nice.
Much thanks.
I won't... lose.
Thank you.
Thanks!
Persona!
Here!
God. Battle is so tough.
To think you'd manage this much. Why won't you stop resisting? The nation I strive for is the ultimate realization of the public's happiness.
Ay, 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 what the fuck?
It changed again?
The weak must be sacrificed for the sake of grand ideals. That is the natural order of this world.
What in the ever?
Persona!
Fuck!
Ravage them!
Jesus Lord!
Persona!
Persona! Have this!
This is my other self!
Oh my god.
Mona's in trouble! He's hurt
Go
bad!
Now.
Much thanks.
Sorry!
Ay, 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 ay.
Let's go. Prepare yourself.
Ryuji's not gonna... He's not gonna survive.
Oh, fuck.
The enemy's offense is going way up. Focus on defense for now.
Fuck.
Fire them all.
Skull's in trouble.
Ooh.
It's time.
Ravage them.
Everyone's health is really low. Can someone heal?
Bam!
Witness my resolve!
Ha! Oh boy.
Thank you.
Sorry.
This is my other self. Here.
Ay, ay, ay. I keep using the wrong ability. This won't hurt him.
Sona, are you okay? Keep an eye on your health. Ha!
Woo! I am Thou.
Fuck me.
Support's on the way.
Oh, thank you, Futaba. Thank you, Futaba. You're amazing.
Persona!
Wrong ability again. God, fuck me.
Whip up, Persona!
He's gonna not flip this time. Ay-yay.
Sona.
Magetsu Izanagi Picaro! Go down!
Silver, your health is low! Watch out!
300.
Everyone's health is really low! Can someone heal?
My last heal-up ability.
I appreciate it.
Thanks!
This is my other self.
Sorry, guys, that was Tumblr. Nice.
Persona. There. Persona.
Witness my soul. I'll finish you.
Persona.
Oh boy. Nice.
Awesome, Mona.
Persona.
You're mine.
Killed by a tiny punch.
Useless, ignorant masses! It seems even thieves should not be taken lightly if they come in great enough numbers.
Once you're losing, you're putting all the blame on the masses, huh?
So, you're the one unifying them.
A
touching reunion, isn't it?
The next time you crush a foe, I suggest you do it in a more certain manner.
I take there's
not
a second boss battle?
Oh
boy.
You. You're more than just a member of the Phantom Thieves, aren't you?
This ain't the first time you failed to finish this guy off.
You took him to court, and yet you don't remember?
Oh, fuck.
Wait. Could you be the one from back then? That damn brat who showed up and stood against me when I was with that woman! I see.
Damn so brat! I'll see you again!
What an interesting turn of fate. But your efforts will be worthless in the end.
And as I, Brett's son.
What?
Small sacrifices are inescapable for those wishing to be powerful, competent leaders. How would you ever reach your destination if you stopped to count every ant you crushed on the road?
Are you saying that the people you killed deserve to die? He's totally insane!
I wouldn't expect the ignorant masses of this country to understand. Thus, I will offer proof.
What the fuck?
By forcefully crushing the Phantom Thieves!
What are you?
I'll erase any who stand in my way.
Excuse me?
I shall win this game!
From Rammus, he turns into Lee Sin.
What is this
Great.
Power? Careful! Those muscles aren't just for show!
The song is actually playing for real now!
Think it through. Don't rush it.
I'm scared that he's gonna kill me.
Persona!
For a darling!
Stop being help me!
I'm turning this song up.
I appreciate it.
Sorry!
Guys, I'm sorry, I'm turning up the sound for this. Wait.
I am thou.
Ow.
Sona, you're mine.
Whip up, Persona!
Ha! A river in a valley. The light of my soul. Ha!
Impertinence!
This is my other self.
Oh, fuck.
I won't go easy.
Nice move, bud.
Let's go.
White Rider!
Alright.
Step out of it!
Thanks!
Much thanks.
Persona!
Thank you.
I am thou.
Resistance is futile.
What? For real?
Persona!
Go down!
Equip him, Persona!
Persona, you're mine.
Persona!
I'm jamming out, man.
Much thanks.
Bam,
this
bam.
Is my other self.
Bam,
prepare
bam.
Yourself.
Bam, bam. Bam, bam. Bam, bam.
Not bad. But there is no reason for me to lose to thieves. I won't go easy.
Jesus.
Let's go. Ravage that!
Jesus.
I appreciate it.
Sorry!
I am thou.
God! Oh, fuck, I can't. I should have probably healed. I'm an idiot.
Resistance is futile.
Persona!
Go down!
Resistance is futile.
Just on a new start, there's no time for endless.
Come! There!
Not bad.
Persona!
Oh, this sounds so good! I don't trust this, so I'm gonna continue healing.
I appreciate it.
Sorry!
I am thou.
Almost there, boys. Oh, what?
Thank you.
Thanks.
Bum, 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 bum.
Let's go. I lend it.
Ooh.
I won't go.
Mona's health is low.
My heart is a burning.
Let's go.
There.
How are these low-life brats beating me?
Now's our chance. Let's take his treasure.
Don't think you've won. The power held by the most elite is what rules over our society. It's vexing that I have to use this on some foolish brats. I will educate you through and through.
He's still gonna come. Gotcha.
No. What?
No way. Stronger now?
die.
What?
Using it.
Persona!
There we go.
This is my other self.
Skill's pretty good.
Fucking
hell. Bust that knock down. Come on, stay together.
Resistance is futile.
No way.
This one. Defense up.
Persona.
Go down.
God! You've got to be kidding me.
How undignified.
Time for revenge!
I am thou.
Take this!
I will go with you.
Skill's pretty good.
And stay down!
Whoa! So
stay down!
Go easy.
No. Good.
Okay. Time for a comeback.
Persona! You're mine.
It's back.
Ow, my eyes! He can't move!
Persona!
Fuck.
This one.
For real?
What?
And stay down!
Stay down! Oh, not good!
No. Good.
Magetsu Izanagi Piccolo!
Calm down.
Ravage them! Not bad.
Whip up, Persona! Yeah!
Mona's back. Sorry
about that.
We need my
song! I am thou.
Come on,
hang
please.
In there!
Resistance is futile!
Persona!
Now we need it.
Go down!
We can't actually. He's so fucking strong!
Persona!
I appreciate it.
Woo!
Persona! Die!
Stop.
I will go easy.
Nice moves, Fox.
Come!
My heart is a furnace. Have a sailing. My words have gone quick.
I'm not done. You need proper punishment.
Don't ask if I'm ready, but I'm ready.
Fucking hell.
This is my other self.
I won't go easy. Resistance is futile.
No! Jumper got knocked down!
What?
Okay, time for a comeback!
Persona!
I don't know what's weak.
Let's go.
It's trial and error time.
Prince of Palace!
Thank you!
Much thanks.
Thanks!
Persona! Bam!
This is never gonna end.
Persona! Here!
Joker, are you alright?
Fuck me.
Stay down!
I'm dead. Oh, what? No, I'm good.
Alright.
Maybe not.
Get it together!
Thanks.
Persona! Get wrecked!
I appreciate it.
Sorry!
Let's go.
Dude, I'm so fucked.
I lend it.
Oh Jesus.
And stay down.
What?
Okay, time for a comeback.
Persona.
Calm down.
Persona!
This is never gonna end.
Persona! Ha!
Sweet bird.
Persona!
Here!
Resistance is futile.
You fucking bitch, I swear to God.
Won't go easy.
Let's go.
White Rider!
Don't
ask my lady. Whip him, Persona!
There's no time for endless.
You will regret your actions. You've angered me for the last time. Resistance is too.
What?
Perish before.
Hello?
Everybody, are you okay? Focus on healing up!
Jesus!
It's time. There.
Good thinking.
Much thanks.
There!
Self. Take this!
I won't go easy. I keep shaking.
Persona!
Skull's agility is down!
Not that. Prepare yourself.
How?
And stay down.
No, please don't.
Won't go easy. Damn it.
And stay down.
snap out of it! This one!
Clear my head.
Take this!
Sona,
I am
your speed is lowered!
Not bad. I will destroy you with my own two hands. Resistance is too.
I'm gonna die.
Damn
shit!
What?
Thank you, Futaba. I love you.
Not this one. Using it.
Persona!
Agility is down. Persona!
This is my other self! Time for this.
Joker! Are you
Jesus, no!
And stay down!
Here I go! Speed up! Joker, your health is low! Watch out!
Yo.
I'm not done.
Baron!
You're mine.
Whip of Persona! Thank you.
Sorry.
Persona!
And stay down!
Persona! Ravish them!
Not bad. I think I'm gonna see Shido.
Let's go.
There's no time for indecision.
Take this!
Fuck me.
Resistance is due. Resistance is futile.
Damn it.
Die! Please survive this.
Resistance is futile.
Focus on healing up!
Persona!
You're mine.
Everyone's health is really low. Can someone heal?
Eat this! This is my other self! Die!
Yes! Yes!